it is one of the world's great team sports. And once you realise what's actually going on out in the diamond, it's a sport of great athleticism, great lyricism, it's tactical, technical, and not only that, they look brilliant. You've got pitches and balls, you've got three pitches and four balls. If you don't get a pitch, you get a walk. If you don't get a walk, you get an out. There's nine men in. When all nine men are out, the next lot are in. It's very simple, really.
Oh, thanks very much for that, isn't it? What's right on the duffer?
Well, I think the name gives it all away, is it honest? I think duff is probably about the right adjective for their baseball playing. Very good jackets. Shame about the swing, I think, from what we're seeing.
The Spartans have won everything in this country. They must be a fair side, mustn't they?
Well, as British baseball goes, they're the tops. They're sort of unbeaten for years and they win everything.
First off, we've won the British Baseball Federation South, which is a regional title. Secondly, we are also what they call the British Knockout Cup champs, and we are also the champions of the National.
Baseball is a great game for talking about, reading about. It's like cricket. It's a game of laws and myths and all of that. And the films have concentrated on the mythology of baseball and the lore of it. They're very romantic. It's quite a romantic sport.
Taylor to the plate. He's 0 for 12 against the Duke. Hayes, go!
What is this jerk doing?
Hi. You're interrupting the game, Mark.
Ray. Ray, it's time to put on your little fantasies and come down to earth.
It's not a fantasy, Mark. They're real.
Who is real?
Shoeless Joe Jackson, the White Sox, all of them.
You mean?
No, you can't see any of it.
See in the movies, the fact that Kevin Costner's good-looking, and the fact that the clothes do look great. I mean, like any sport that's going to become trendy, cycling, has got to have good gear. And there's no better gear than baseball stuff.
Hip-hop fans and artists have always been into, like, the baseball look, what with the baseball jackets and the twisted caps. The only ironic thing is that now that the Europeans really caught on to what the Americans are doing something else.
The real fashion started for what we do, which is like the vintage stuff, is unavailability. When you think you buy a baseball cap anywhere, you can only buy the copy of the Schneider ones. You can't get the real thing. So we're sort of going for the real baseball look, rather than the fashion side, but all that's very fashionable. You know, it's the real gutsy stuff.
How long do you think this one can last?
Who can say with fashion?
Well, an extremely tight competition, but in the end, they scraped home Spartans. Well done. Yeah! Congratulations, well done.
What happened?
Before you fix